Next one up, educational games for kids. Please come up the stage, all the way from Moscow.
First of all, I want to say many thanks to organizers of Pchokos for this great opportunity to be here and presenting our project. We create education games for kids. It's an app with different magazines in it. Each magazine is a book of knowledge. We realized the entertainment concept in each magazine. You can play and learn. There are more than 15 magazines are in the app. We answer children's questions in the app. What, when and where dinosaurs were lived, what is computer is, what the difference between fruits and vegetables, and etc. Its magazine consists of different types, include different types of games, such as drug elements, show elements, find differences, and also it has a lot of tasks for whole family. But it's not a single app, it's a platform for creating cross-platform educational content. This platform consists of a visual designer tool, a server backend, and mobile application for all platforms. In visual content designer, without program help, you can program the behavior of pages, and also you can preview how the app will be viewed on different screen sizes. Server backend stores the content for different platforms. And native application apps allows you to play the games. As a result, every month we release a new magazine, and the new magazine is released to all platforms at the one time. Making content is a really hard work, so first of all, we make this tool for creating in our own magazines, but we make an experience with publishers and transfer their content to the mobile apps. All of our magazines will pass through our testers. Two of them of the picture are mine. Let's see demonstration. As a result, we create a platform which allows us easily and fast create mobile educational content. But we need your support because all content now in Russian. We need your support to adopt them and translate it to English and other languages. Also, we are looking forward to partner with paper publishers and bring their content to mobile. Thank you very much.
Fantastic, wow. The second one, just in time, impressive. Here we go.
There are many educational games for kids in the different app stores. What is your unique value proposition, the thing that makes you different from the competition?
We bring all apps in one app, so it's easy for parents to choose one app where can they find different content. Also, our magazines, it's not only games, it's like an encyclopedia, because in each magazine we first of all teach children and show them a lot of materials, and the second side, they play with materials.
Thank you.
And what's your business model?
There are different businesses we use in the apps. So first of all, there are free magazines for people. Also, you can download demo versions of each magazines. Parents also could subscribe to content on every month charge. And you can buy all magazines by big pack bundle.
How fast can you develop a magazine, a new magazine?
In the experiment that I show on this slide, we take content from the publisher of one magazine, and after 1 week, we release an application for all platforms with one magazine. We can, in the month, we can release each magazine every month.
Now, I didn't quite follow. The content creation tool, is that for the publishers, or is that for the family?
It's a tool for us, first of all. Tools for us for creating content. We use it when we developed this app, we created this tool for us, but after that, make an experiment with publishers.
Got it, okay.
Great, thanks a lot.
Thank you.